الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله، نشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله، أما بعد. Una mi dear respected brothers and sisters, before I open this speech, I begin for call Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in name for protect me una from the shaitan when I the plain enemy of mankind. The one way God push away from you mercy and he don't declare for you as enemy, he say Lord take us an enemy. Allah in name na I start with from this speech. Allah, the God will get the mercy of this world and the mercy of the next world. We say thanks once more to Allah for making as Muslim. If you not to Allah choose we as Muslim, we not for become Muslims. And I dey bear witness together with una say no other God not the way get right for worship away, no go be trouble yom al qiyamah except Allah. And after we, I don't send the honorable greetings, we are the greetings of paradise, not only for this world. These are the greetings of the people of Jannah. May Allah make me una be the people of Jannah, including with parents there. Una me dear brothers and sisters, we can't answer God in call. May Allah reward we abundantly. May Allah make we scale the heavy yom al qiyamah. May Allah make we enter in Jannah by your mercy, not by your deeds. We ask Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, brothers and sisters, they waited ask for dua. And one of mama or sister, he said, they plan for travel, for go back home, including all way one travel. We ask Almighty Allah, may God save you from the trouble of the, or any trouble within the air, or the sea, or land, anyhow, any means of transportation way for travel, for go back home and bring you back safely. May Allah protect the family naya and the family them back home. We ask Almighty Allah, when I get problem there, may Allah solve them for us. Another sister asked me for picking them and I brought them to be back. May Allah make the problem when they go through, may Allah solve them for them. We ask Almighty Allah, all the dua the way with sisters and brothers and back ask for, the only way they not ask for them, but I still mention them, when I just say Amin, may Allah grant them wishes them.
Amen.
And also before I go further with the bayan, their announcement is very important for me and to winam. As brothers and sisters, as we all know, Allah said, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu kutiba alaykum usiyamu kama kutiba ala alladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. Oh, una we believe, Allah don't prescribe the fast for unam. He don't choose the fast for unam. He don't make the fast for unam a preparation for me and you. He said, Lord, hold on to this fast. And don't make them a law for we, law fast inside the month of Ramadan. Not to ordinary fast, not the non-obligatory fast, where the fast way we can make as a sunnah, like the Monday or Thursday or the white days, when are the 13, 14, 15 of each Islamic calendar month, not to him. This na Allah na a prescription from Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from above. Na he said unto we the mankind. He say, "Kutiba alaykum usiyam kama kutiba ala ladina min qablikum." Now, you don't make this fasting become compulsory for we and a law for we, just like we don't make it before the people that we don't day before we don't come before we don't pass. Allah themselves, if we don't prescribe this fast for them, why he prescribe them for them and we and take to the generation we go for succeed we take it before the world they done, take the world done. Allah say, "La alaykum tattaqun." But however, inside the month of Ramadan, we get preparation for them. And the preparation, I hope say the Sheikh said, not explain unto we all, and let we try for put her into practice. May Allah make this fast, it be saying that the fast will go for fast in a way where Allah will accept me. And may Allah grant me more fasting than for to come. Because Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, na him make it possible, may Allah sleep last night and wake this morning. Because the one way they be there with me last year, they're not able for meet up this year. And we sisters will not know if we will meet up the fast. But may Allah continue for spare with life. not because we want the enjoyment of the world or want for live longer or for cause any mischief on the planet, but for love we do good, we go make Allah accept we. Brothers and sisters, these are the appeal to all the brothers and sisters them. We intend for fast this year. We well and you know, get no problem. Whether you the fast or you not the fast, as long as you are Muslim, it proclaim La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. We all know say the one way fast, then the rewarder. And you will feel fast man, then they reward you as well as the reward of the fast man who don't fast. For example, if fast man keep fast, that fast man you feed them. Then they reward you for the feed when they feed them, and they reward you for the fast when they fast. Without you know, take from your own fast, they reduce your own payment for you. No. The feed when they feed them, then they pay you just like when they fast and for the pay the feed when they feed them. And also the fast when they fast, you don't get started. You don't get triple reward them. May Allah give you that reward them. So with them they share nine just pass this seller pass this announcement to me, the Mufti, when I share. Faisal Buhadi is here passes announcement to brothers and sisters and say, and they give iftar appeal to all the brothers and sisters. Of course, we know say for fast, about hundreds of people in this masjid every day is about £300. That fast is £300, and the form day fulfill the form for there, then you will get the chance, you go collect the form from the brothers and the other the form is inshallah. You go see them, you go fill the name, and also the amount back where you want to give, you go did it. So, inshallah, not forget for now, fill the form, so if you want to participate. So, all the people that already asked for dua, may Allah grant them dua. And also, we ask Almighty Allah, we own power when Alaji Sanko, where they between when the chairman is sick, from where travel comes, where he come. And then can go to intensive care, but alhamdulillah it get better and better. But we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may continue for spare in life us. May Allah give well body and give mercy. And as I talk no more, brothers and sisters, the announcement that Mokuna Mihan Bagafor make before I pass the bayan is short but very important today, and I want to take this as put her on board and now put her into practice. My brothers and sisters, this iftar they do so. It's very important. What you do inside this month of Ramadan, the fast will not, as I talk, will not just the fast because of fast sake. Allah says, Shahru Ramadan. It don't make and compose a lot of fast inside the month of Ramadan. And the fast, in the fast, the month, the 30 days of the fast or 29, inside the month of Ramadan. And let the unzila fil Quran, that the month this way, Allah send down the Quran. Huda linnas, wait for can guide mortaman, wabayinati man huda wal furqan. For can explain what in a guidance, and what in the criteria for man shahida minkum shahara, the one way see the month of this Ramadan or you see the moon for yasum may fast wa man kana maridan aw ala safarin fa iddatu min ayyamin ukhra. Allah say if you sick or in the travel, make the days that we don't miss for let you pay them after the month of Ramadan. So brothers and sisters, do if you get the chance by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the £300 the maximum we will need for fast for feed the whole of the masjid, the brothers and sisters they will attend the masjid. Just the brother just passed back for can remind me for the one away they want pay the iftar money. So inshallah, any amount will you give from £300 when at the maximum do. Also, if you know you fill the form for gear and cash, you want to pay on the bank account of the masjid, where you put that money there, put the reference na iftar Ramadan. Iftar Ramadan. Because the phone where they go to the masjid account, if it's different from what they pay in for the reason where they pay for the masjid. For example, if you don't intend for making for pay with you, like you want to do, you know, say banking, phone banking. Now, most of you they do in this country. So, they want to push the amount there inside the account of the masjid where they put the reference, they ask you the reference, iftar masjid. So, may Allah make it easy for we. So, the sisters, them also, when they volunteer this year for cook for the masjid, let them meet Sheikh, the Sheikh, and also the Sheikh, Sheikh Wadi, and also Sheikh Yusuf. So now we can for register the names and the one they want to cook for the Hajj and for the Ramadan this year. And also the Hajj 2018 has few space on left. So you will get chance, you intend or you want to pay for somebody waiting at the UK and for perform Hajj, you are make so as quick as possible, may not lose his space, let not meet the space on full up. If you do so, like you not get hope say once you don't make the intention, but you not sure say the phone make you forget, you not go meet up and but you sure say get for I mean the hope say get for get time. Just can give the deposit, then make dua and hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make it easy for you. And then Allah give you the chance. So brothers and sisters, this is an appeal before I go to the bayan. For those who are with us this this masjid, who want to contribute for the iftar, for feeding the those who are fasting in this in the month of Ramadan. So please, brothers and sisters, the maximum contribution is £300. The form is here. It's here with me. So you can take in the you can take the form, fill in your name, and also if you want to enter your bank details, please make sure that if you want to pay into the fund, the masjid fund or the masjid account, bank account, make sure the reference should be Iftar Ramadan. Or if you want to pay in cash, inshallah, you can reach the Sheikh Buadi or Sheikh Yusuf or myself or Partijan. And also make sure you tick your name, the form and the amount you should be given in an envelope. So, but if you want to pay through the bank account, make sure that if you want to do so, the reference should be Iftar Ramadan. So, Alhamdulillah, thumma Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam ala Sayyidil Musaleen, Nabiina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Brothers and sisters, this is important to we, brothers and sisters, but who of we will not get chance for reap the reward? Because, for example, the biggest reward also, when you know able for done the Quran every day. You won't want to read the Quran every day. You read them from top to bottom, lay down every day, you don't get chance. There is a way for you for read the Quran, lay down every day. It will be possible. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, la yukalifullahu nafsan illa us'aha. You know they give inside about Lord way no Bukhari or for taught, except the one way it will make it easy for her. And in the hada din yusra, this din ya na din na religion way very easy. You know go will make it difficult for yourself except it defeats you. But Allah don't make it for we easy. Just like when he don't send down the Quran to we mankind as a guidance, he make it easy for we. Now we read them and we memorize them. وَلَقَدْ يَسَّرْنَا الْقُرْآنَ لِذِكْرِ فَهَلْ مِنْ مُدَكِّرٍ. He don't make the Quran easy for we for now read and memorize them. Why we not go use the Quran for ponder and make use of what Allah tell you inside the Quran. Brothers and sisters, what are they can tell now today? Very important. Some of we don't get the ability for read the Quran, even from Fatiha to Rabbi Bakar, to Surah Al-Baqarah to Rabbi Nas. Simply because we don't get the ability for read all the surahs them. Because we're not too strong. And some of you, they struggle for recite the Quran. So then a few surah they will be able for read. But for let you read the Quran perfectly, I want let you listen this. For let you perform Hajj, Hajj every time, every day, let you take this, say, this is for the part of your worship as brothers and sisters. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam tell Ali, he said, Ya Ali, la, he said, you Ali, no sleep except la tanam hatta ta'ti bi khamsati ashiya. No sleep except you can you do five things there. Every day, brothers and sisters, me and you not for sleep, then five things you know, make and put into practice. Now you go make we day on board for read the Quran every day, complete one, and also for perform Hajj, and also for preserve we place in the Jannah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam tell Ali radiallahu anhu. He say, Ya Ali, la tanam hatta ta'ti bi khamsati ashiya. Oh, you Ali, no sleep daily. Every day, no sleep, but then 5 years for do and before you sleep. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, let do them here every, let do them completely then 5 years. And first thing we for do is say, as-sadaqa bi arbati alaf dirham. For give charity. For 4,000 dirham, we go say like £4,000. How if they give 4,000 pounds as compared to a man when they give maybe from a pound, 2 pounds or more or less, or 10 pounds, 100 pounds, or 50 pounds? How you going to give that name where you income? Not even do forget 1,000 pounds even in your account for every month when your salary. How you going to do that name? Don't think about that. And the second one, Ziyaratul Kaaba. The third one is Ziyaratul Kaaba. The first one, Qiraatul Quran. The first one, for read the Quran, Kullu. For read the Quran, every day you don the Quran. And then the second one, for make Sadaqah. 4,000 pounds every day for give as a charity. And also for visit the Kaaba, the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, every day for go make Umrah. And also for hifdhu makanuka fil jannah, for protect your place na jannah, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam tell we say, anyone paunam he get two place na jannah, manzila fil jannah or manzila fil nar. We get place na hellfire, we get place na jannah. Brothers and sisters, please, there are empty space. He said, just remind me for fulfilling the space.
Squeeze for the brothers. We have front second line. That one is the Muaddim, okay. That side. It's the Muaddim, yeah.
So brothers and sisters, can we fill in the gaps? Please, there is empty spaces here. Let us fill in the space, please. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam tell Ali radiallahu anhu for do them 5 years. First, Qiraatul Quran kulli, for read the Quran for donam every day. As sadaqa bi arbati alaf, for make sadaqa bigi charity 4,000 pounds every day. And also Ziyaratul Kaaba, and also for go perform Umrah every day. I go be possible then I go for work, I go for feed the family, I go for look after the family, but I go do. And also hifdh makanuka, like where Allah don't give you space, he say anybody get place na jannah and he get place na hellfire. But for let protect you place na the jannah, you go for do that day through the advice of the Nabi Karim sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And also irda khusum, where you impossible argue, don't say you right, but for accept and for agree upon, for let gain the benefit of the doubt. At first thing, how for read the Quran, where we go donam, it go possible for Lord read the Quran, for Lord donam every day. When we not even get the time for even read, even one portion of the Quran or half of the Quran. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, إِذَا قَرَأْتَ سُورَةُ الْإِخْلَاسِ ثَلَاثَ, every day if you read سُورَةُ الْإِخْلَاسِ كُلُّ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ, 3 times, فَقَدْ قَرَأْتَ الْقُرْآنِ كُلُّ. You see, you don't know the whole Quran. Who I get that time there for Kana Masjid, you don't go talk, go away, go sit down, after I don't pray, we don't go read this surah. Suratul Ikhlas, you read them 3 times, it's like you don't read the whole Quran. Then it's equivalent for read the whole Quran, the blessing of Allah. May Allah give you that reward. It. And also the second one, Ida Qaraata Suratul Fatiha Thalatha. If you read Suratul Fatiha 3 times, فَقَدْ تَصَدَقْتَ بِأَرْبَعَةِ أَلَافٍ دِرْحَامٍ. If you read Suratul Fatiha 3 times, you don't give charity when 4,000 pounds. May Allah give you that reward. So you don't see, brothers and sisters, for say, Allah don't make this thing easy for me, even to the people that when money man them, for Allah will compete with them, because they not only pray, they not only they give zakat, but when they compete with them for getting similar reward they quote them get. Without the nothing from their reward, they give you the reward them. And also the third one, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, إذا قلت لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير 10 مرات فقد زرت الكعبة. That if you say this dua or this short word here, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير, you don't visit or you don't go perform Umrah. May Allah give you that blessing every day. You see, brothers and sisters, how Allah like we, how this thing is easy for all man for they will get a place in Jannah. And number 4, the Prophet ﷺ tell Ali radiallahu anhu about the 4th thing they will do daily before they go, before you go to bed or before they sleep. He said, إذا قلت لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم فَقَدْ حَفِيْتَ مَكَانُكَ فِي الْجَنَّةِ. If you say this word, la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, it don't protect your place in the Jannah, that you don't reserve. Because some people then, just like when the Prophet said, anybody get place in the hellfire, get place in the Jannah, For let no miss you place na Jannah, for replace that place of the hellfire to the Jannah one. You go for say this word every day, la hawla la quwwata illa billahi alil azim, 10 times. That you don't protect that place in the Jannah. May Allah give you that chance there. May Allah give you that blessing there. And brothers and sisters, the last one, but not the least, because even this fourth one, na kans min kunuzil Jannah, na the a treasure from the treasure of the paradise. May Allah give you that treasure there. And also the fifth one, and the last one, not the least, when the fifth one, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, he said, وَإِذَا قُلْتَ أَسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ الْعَظِيمَ الَّذِي لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ الْحَيُّ الْقَيُّومُ وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ عَشَرَ مَرَّاتٍ فَقَدْ رَضِيتَ أَرْضَيْتَ خُصُومَ. That is, if you say this word here, أَسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ الَّذِي لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ الْحَيُّ الْقَيُّومُ وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ, almost 10 times. As you say these words, wallahi, you don't agree when you and somebody they debate or argue on something based on the understanding of the deen or anything where you know so you get right. But in agree for agree with you, for let you agree with them, once you say this, it don't become like the person where a person they make a debate or argue, you know say it right. But that person they not accept in fault or you not accept it wrong. You don't be like that person in a way accepts the person where you know so you get right over, where you don't win per argument, but you don't still accept the argument, but you left you get the benefit of the doubt. So may Allah give you them blessing here. Them five tier do Allah not forget them. Qira'atul Quran kullu. Right? For read the Quran every day. Where you read Suratul Ikhlas 3 times. Wa qira'atul Suratul Fatiha. For read Suratul Fatiha. Where read Suratul Fatiha every day. That tell you that place that you don't preserve. I mean, how to the prophet say you don't keep the sadaqah for 4,000 pounds. When they say dirham in those days, then they don't dirham na a made of gold, because the money where they used today na paper notes. But in those days, the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the khilafa, the money itself na hard currency, na pure currency, na the gold that they take make the money when they say dirham. And a very invaluable, a big amount. And also, he said, وَإِذَا قُلْتَ لَا إِلَٰهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ وَحْدَهُ لَا شَرِيكَ لَهُ لَهُ الْمُلْكُ وَلَهُ الْحَمْدُ يُحْيِي وَهُوَ يُمِيتُ وَهُوَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. You don't go perform Umrah. So man, you know, even if they wish for it, even Umrah self, they perform. But you don't get the money. You know, if you get the chance, you don't know self if you get for perform Hajj because of your means. But for you perform every day the Umrah, if you say these statements, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك له الحمد يحيي ويميت. You don't be among the group that when you perform Umrah every day. May Allah give you that blessing. Amen. And also, if you say لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم, you don't protect or you don't preserve or you don't reserve your place in Jannah. May Allah give you that reservation. Amen. And also, if you say أستغفر الله العظيم الذي لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم وأتوب إليه, that person there, he don't accept somebody where he don't defeat my argument. May Allah accept me. May Allah make this blessing here he reach me. May Allah make with dua all we ask for, may Allah answer them. So my brothers and sisters, we will not forget. For make dua for the one that all we don't ask for dua, and also include with Daddy, with chairman, with brother, with Allah Jisako. Subhana Rabbika Rabbil Izzah, ma yasifun, wa salamun ala al-musaleen, walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.